at this.
Pretty awesome, dude.
Pretty sweet. Dig it. It is.
Are we still good to go for tomorrow?
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. Yeah.
All the different uniforms here. Shoes. So you have everybody else's helmet in here. Look at those old school OU helmets down there.
Ooh, that's cool.
That's very cool. Let's pop some iron. This is the party for recruits tomorrow. Pretty sweet.
Okay, we got a lot of recruits coming in tomorrow. And I think the best way to do the talking is just to say, let's let all the Heisman's do the talking. How about that? Pretty nice. And look at this weight room over here. My God. It's pretty awesome.
These clowns.
Get a little tuckered out. Go take a nap.
Anyway.
Go for it.
All right. Come out of the tunnel. Everybody gets set up here. And then. Run onto the field. Ah. Is it Christmas already?
Okay, we're on the field here. Night before OU Alabama. Big game. And just in case we kick some ass tomorrow, what we're gonna do is we're gonna come over here and lower this. Now, we don't have to tear it down. And just walk off with the goalposts. I predict we're probably going to do it. Let's go!
It's certainly not the number of people as last time, so maybe it's a little too cold out here this time.
Go! Okay, it's OU Alabama. We're doing a little game day report here because we had a great visit to the OU locker room last night. So it's kind of a chaos weekend. Maybe OU can do something here. But you know, regardless, we're gonna have a great time. Here we go, Boomer Center. And if Jackson Arnold doesn't get it together tonight, we are going to go to the intramural field and find some guy that can win a Heisman, like Baker Mayfield. I mean, what the hell? Let's do it. Boomer Center.
Okay, look at this. I thought it was a joke, but the Heisman House is here. All right, Heisman House has to be like the biggest blow up trick ever. It's pretty cool. Right in front of the stadium. Truck me in.
it's like I've done so many club reviews, you know, I haven't done the club that I'm in all the time, the Oklahoma East Club.
Pretty cool.
A lot of space. Food's good. No, it's all right. But it's free. And then beer for sale, that's kind of shit. Look, you can watch right off the rail over here, which is nice. It does get packed in here. I'll tell you that.
All right, let's start with this. It's always a train going through Norman about 65 miles per hour during game day. And also, the club party, pregame party, is out there in the middle of the track. Those are the stairs up the suite. There's George. He says the brisket is better than the bratwurst, and I tend to agree with him at this point. Senior Club here. We have four TVs over there. Two of them are commercials. And we have two games on, surprisingly. Otherwise, I'm usually having to tell them to change the channel.
Sunset, beautiful, last time for the year. Glad you're here, George.
I'm glad to be here, buddy.
Let's win a ball game. Damn.
All right, so I didn't know that you could actually get a Tito's bottle over there at the club. Y'all good? Come on through. We're working around all this stuff.
Yeah.
But you can. And it's fantastic.
I got it
in the face. And I was supposed to go to Vegas with Kurt, and I said, no, I'm coming here. And we got Tito's here, so it's fantastic. I love it. Cheers.
Cheers.
Room center.
Presenting the club, Victor Perler, Samantha Rose Rizzo. And a white ball through the fans to join together and singing our suit song.
Finish this off. I am 4-0 against Alabama. And even though I didn't predict it in my pitch, I predicted it last night when I showed how they're going to drop the goalpost down. What is going on here? Unbelievable. Kip Lewis salting this shit away. Run the ball on Bama. How about time?
Too early. We can't tell the time on the clock. Oh no. Disaster is struck.
Go, go, pause. Let's get him back up. That takes a little while to get the field goal post back in the right position. Field goal post on the ground.
Wow, what a night! George, thanks for making me come to this game.
My pleasure, man. Thanks for having me
again. Oh my God.
Love you, Wade. Unbelievable! You love it!